the cells in our body that are supposed to protect us attack our brain, are they attacking a specific part of the brain? Are they attacking a specific piece of a cell in the brain? Sort of what specifically are they going after?
So they're going after a component of the brain that we call myelin. And myelin is that a fatty substance that is going to wrap around the brain cells. And myelin plays a key role in the conduction and the function of these cells. So with myelin, we are able to communicate, to move, to think. I mean, every function that the brain is involved requires myelin.
So it's like someone coming into our brain and cutting the telephone wires, or coming into our brain and sort of smashing the cell phone towers and preventing communication. Yeah.
That is a great analogy. I always explain, you know, if you imagine the brain as a bunch of nerves and cords and wires, myelin will be the equivalent of the plastic that surrounds those wires.
And so MS is when a white blood cell comes in and with the wire cutters and just goes crazy.
Yeah, so I usually explain the immune system as the police. The police is supposed to protect us, and then there is, you know, some parts of the police get confused and start chasing the civilians instead of criminals, and then that's the autoimmunity type of portion of that.